Hello, I'm Sopan Asalkar from Walchand College of Engineering Sangli, studying in final year BTech. Today I'm here to present our project demonstration on development of embedded software for milk collection and data processing using Cortex M3. We are very thankful to our project guide, Professor Vivi Dharma Adhikari sir. He gave an opportunity to do a sponsor project at institute level and providing a very good kind of exposure. Livestock farming is a basic occupation in India, basically in rural India. Basically people bring the milk to dairy center, and the fellow from dairy center take the sample of milk and pass it to the weighing machine as well as the fat machine. The evaluation of fat reading and weight reading are done, but this conventional method has some limitation, such as paperwork is involved. The majority process is manual, inefficient, and inaccuracy due to personal errors. So let's proceed toward our hardware setup. Basically, this is our hardware setup, which having a development board as well as keyboard, LCD, containing keyboard and LCD. We have done the enclosure of for our project. That's why the development board are enclosed in that box. So this is a board which looks like this is a LPC1768 microcontroller, which is 32-bit microcontroller from ARM family, manufactured by Philips. This microcontroller operates on frequency of 100 megahertz. This microcontroller having memory on flash memory of 512 KB and 64 of RAM. On this board we the ready-made power supply is provided. This board containing the JTAG board for debugging and simulation, having a 25 pin DB9 connector, which is parallel port for the dot matrix printer, and having a DB9 connector which is for installation of code to the controller, and USB for taking the backup of our project. And this is a small card which is SD card. This SD card is interfaced with our project through SPI protocol, which is nothing but a serial peripheral interface protocol having four lines. With the help of that protocol, we have kit have interfaced the SD card, and with the help of file handling and file management, the database of SD card is accessed. This connector is for keyboard and this for LCD. This is a graphics LCD, which is 128x64, means 128 lines horizontally and 64 vertically. This LCD offering a very good kind of display features, means offering the advantages over the LEDs, means it overcome the limitations of LED display. This is a capacitive keyboard. With the help of that keyboard, we can enter the values of weight and fat. This is a dot matrix printer, which is used to print the daily receipt, member list, daily record of particular member. We are using this printer because if you want to interface the printer with embedded system, that time you need a driver. But dot matrix printer is one which does not require any kind of driver. Means with the help of simple programming, we can print the daily receipt, member list. So there is no need of driver.
So first we were provided with some basic functions like initialization codes and other startup codes. So using these basic functions, we first designed a program for welcoming the welcome procedure of the So let's have a demonstration of LCD display function. So to initialize this, first we have to reset the our system, and this is the company name that we have stored in it, and this is the customer number, customer name and his address, which we have stored using database.
So we have dumped our all the program in our system. So let's have a demonstration step by step. First of all, we have to reset the whole system. Then it will show main menu. This is a company name, as my colleague explained. So we have make a one main menu which containing a milk collection, sangha vikri, report printing, member data setting, and data backup. So in our project we are dealing with milk collection and setting. If we want to produce our project as a product, then it will take 1.5 years. So within a span of 6 months, we are dealing with these two main functions, that is milk collection and setting. So if you press the enter the key 1, then it will go to milk collection. If you press 2, then it will go sangha vikri, and so on. I have pressed key 1, it will go to milk collection. Then with the help of this keyboard, we can enter the member number, and we have assigned the 300 members, that is range from 150 1 to 150 and 150 to onwards to 999. The range of our member numbers is 0 to 999, and the fat range is 0 to 14. So from 1 to 150, it accesses the red table of buffalo, and 150 onwards, it accesses the red table of cow. So with the help of this keyboard, we can enter the member number, which is shown. I press 80, which is from the member data file, it will access the member number and the respected name of that customer. And the 80 number is assigned to Ganesh R. Patil, which is a customer of our dairy, that dairy's respected dairy center, having a unique number, which is 80. If I press enter, then it will ask for a fat. The range of fat is 1 to 14. I put it a 5. Enter. Then it will ask for a weight. The range of weight is 1 to 100. You can enter any weight. For sake of simplicity, I enter 10. Enter. It will show the rate. Means in rate table we assign 5 to 5 rate, 5 for 5 fat, how much rate. Means we have fill up with the rate table. So it will with the help of rate and fat reading, it will calculate the our total amount and show it on display. If I press the enter, then it will show the message data is successfully saved. And after that, the key to ask for the do you want to print it receipt. If I press 1, then it will print the daily bill receipt. If I press 2, then it will print the daily report. If I press the 3 key, then it will print the member list with the help of dot matrix printer. So I want to show how we are dealing with data editing. So if I press escape, then it will go to the milk collection, that is purchase. Once again I enter the 80 number, then it will show message your purchase is already done, do you want to edit. If I press the enter, then it will ask for the password. So we have provided a security. This security is provided for the dairy owner, because editing do not done without permission of owner. So we are provided with a security password, which is for simplicity we are provided with A, B, C, D. Enter. It will show message OK proceeding. Then I had already done the member data of this particular Ganesh R. Patil, but it will ask again because we are editing that member data. So I will enter 6, enter, wait, enter. So it will show amount, enter, editing is done, it's showing message. So it will come back to milk collection. If I press the F3, then it will show the summary of whole day, means how much member have come and how much buffalo, cow. It will showing the whole summary. If I press any key, then it will go back to the milk collection. Then if you press the at any instant, if you press the escape key, then it will come to the milk collection data entry part. Then we will go to main menu. If I press the 5, then it will go to setting. It will ask, there are a lot of functions are available from 1 to 8. If you press 1, then weight manual. It will ask for whether you want to get weight manually or auto. This in our project we are done with manual mode. We are proceed with auto mode, so we have kept this function as manually. If I press the escape button, then it will go to main setting. The main part of this function which we are using is rates. With the help of that rate, we can show, change, print. These three functions are available. If I press S, then it will show the rates. If I press and second, it will show the respective corresponding rate. We have kept from 0 to 3 range, we have kept the rates 0 0. It will showing from 3 onwards, we have feed with rate table with proper user owner guide. It will showing consecutive rate, respective rate to particular fat. The cow fat range is we have kept it 7. For buffalo we have kept it 14, because the fat of cow is less than buffalo. If I press the escape, then it will come to the red table menu. If I press change, then for C for change, so it will ask password, because we cannot anyone person who do not have authorized access, who do not access the red table of a particular fat. So we are provided with password. So it will ask for range and respected amount. So editing can be done in this function. If I press escape, then it will come to the setting main menu. If I press 8, then it will go next date, password and previous menu. In data entry part, we have shown the time, date and shift. With the help of RTC, which is inbuilt on this development board, we have used the RTC functions to to show the shift and display the time. We can edit the date, password. So with the help of this setting menu, we can date, edit as well as password we can change.
Now let's proceed towards the printing procedure. So for that purpose, I am taking one number. Suppose it is number 11, member number 11. So name is Kusumbi Patil. Suppose I enter the fat as 6.7. Enter weight to be 25 liters. And this rate is 30.50. And amount is calculated as 762.50. So I am saving it. Data is saved successfully. Now I want the current receipt of this bill. So for that purpose, I am pressing here as 1. So now printing procedure will be carried out. Okay. So first procedure is carried out like daily bill receipt. Now let us proceed towards the second procedure. Call that another number. Suppose I am 8. So name is Ganesh R. Patil. Now I am taking fat as 6.7. Weight is 25 again. So same calculation. Now data saved. So now I want the daily report, that is how whatever today that purchase is done, I want a report of that total daily purchase. So for that purpose, I am pressing 2 for daily report. Suppose I want member list of all the members that are registered in this dairy. So for that purpose, I am pressing here 3 to member and member list. Now whatever that data that we have edited, we want to see if it is edited in the database. So for that purpose, I am removing our SD card.
Now here our SD card as act as a database. So depending upon the capacity of data SD card, here we are using 4 GB of SD card. In which we have stored with red table for here we have shown the particular file, that is red table table buffalo txt, red table count and user settings and member data. In member data we are stored already member name, member number, whether this member is active, first name, last name, total milk, Utsal Khadya, and all kind of database here stored in member data txt. So another is a red table buffalo txt, red table cow txt. So depending upon the date, it will create the file. So let's have today's date is 15. So we will just check here DR15. So here that file is available, so we can open it. So then whatever member has come here, data is his or her daily record is updated. The member number second have given a milk, that is 10 liter, fat is 5, total amount, whether that data it edited or not. With the help of edited flag we have check here whether that data is edited, that time this flag will set. So this is a daily record which will shown in dr.txt, that is daily record. So this is our overall database which is stored in SD card. So these are the results which we have obtained from dot matrix printer, that is name of dairy, address, phone number and member number, respected name of that member, fat, weight, rate and amount. So overall daily bill receipt is print. Whenever member is come, that time this receipt is provided at each shift, that is morning and evening shift. So these are the member list which we have stored in member data file. These are the members which are the clients of that particular dairy. The name of the member, number and name are shown in these prints. So this is the overall member list. And this one is a daily record report, means how much member comes and had given a milk to the that dairy center. So member number 2, 6, 7, 45, 51, 52, these are the members have given a milk to the dairy center. They have given a particular milk to the dairy center, that is 10, fat 5 and respected rate. So finally, this is our project. There is a lot of scope for future scope of our project. Because we have done with the data entry and setting part with the help of serial codes, serial data codes, that is reading weight and fat automatically. If we done this modification, then this will add the more intelligence to our system, because of lack of time we are unable to proceed with that. So there are three functions which are remaining with that is Sangavikri, data backups. With the help of by improving that functions, we can add more intelligence to our system. So thanks for watching us.